Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Minecraft. This is Mystical Eevee, Mystical ZV here, coming to you for this video. It is going to be another fighting video. Yeah, it's gonna be another fighting video. Gotta set everything up. I wanna show you everything around here. And I know I may have changed my YouTube name again. It's because of whenever I do it, it's like, well, whenever I do it, it's hard to do. Or I never choose a really good one. So yeah, that's why. Sorry, I'll just flying up and just forgot to speak for a second. Yeah, well, it's gonna be super fun because today we're gonna be doing a challenge game. We're gonna be doing a fighting match. Probably gonna be against, I don't know, like the husks or something like that. Oh, I died. I'm gonna fast forward it tonight, and here we go. I'm back. So this is a quick update video. Not really much I'm gonna be doing in this video, but I'm gonna be talking about the stuff I've done in this world. I've never played on this world, videoing before. I have played on it before, though. It used to be my favorite world. And I built all this stuff on it. And it's really fun. And I did a lot of redstone to get this to work. Not all of it works, though, so I'm still working it out. Well, this is gonna be cool. I'm looking for, I'm trying to get a new skin I can use. Ooh, I like that. This is Magic the Gathering. Okay, so now I know. I'm looking for a really cool skin that actually matches me. I like that. well, anyway. Anyway, oh, whoa, this is cool, I guess. I know I died. I just really like, I was just trying to respawn. Yeah, but I do have 23, I do have 23 enchantment levels. What I wish they added to the game is like an enchantment holder. So you can keep all your levels safe from people. Yeah, so you can keep everything safe from people. All your experience you can do it. And something that only the person that it dispensed it can use. So it's gonna be pretty cool. Shut up. Oh, yeah. Should have plenty of eggs. No. I'm going to collect the eggs and yeah, move chicken. Oh my god, this is a big mess. Whoa. There is really nothing under them. I just put the hoppers there so they'll do it. So the eggs go in them so they're not scattered along and get and despawn. Because I really hate when that happens. It's just plain stupid. I really don't like it. Like, I know how I would despawn in about 5 minutes, but still, I really don't like it. That arena looks amazing. I keep dying. Ugh. Yeah, but we are going to go check out the arena. I did have a fight in it the last time. So really, there's really no damage to the place. It's all fine. Cool. I don't know where, I thought there was something over there. Yeah, but they're gonna be fine. When it reaches night in about, soon we will be going to going to do the mob battle. I do want to wait till it's night and we can discuss about the stuff we did. And I did make some modifications to the arena last time I played on this world. It had none of these like little spike things here, all of this. It was just flat. And the flatness started about maybe about right here. And I built onto it so much. Yeah, but I gotta fix this one thing. I just noticed it. It seemed a little off. It was one of the blocks away. I just realized all the mistakes they have in this. Like, they just have some mistakes in there. I never even noticed until now. Other than that, it's just pretty fine. Sorry, my voice is a little scratchy. I've been sick for a little bit. Or I was sick yesterday. So, I'm not feeling good. Or my voice is still scratchy. I am feeling better though. I feel like I'm playing Mario, so I shake the controller to get an extra little jump. Yeah, and just about now we should be starting it. There's no reason why we have to wait for that sun to go down. So we are just gonna do this and that. Wait, I actually need my sword down there. I'm gonna put you right there. Put you right there. I do have the Totem of Undying in my hand now. So yeah. Hard, and I'm going creative so they don't try to attack me. How about y'all? And I'm gonna set it tonight. And boom, the stage has been set. I am fighting some really powerful monsters. I'm gonna try not to die this time. I played it. Oh, Totem of Undying, you saved me. Oh, I got a piece of iron. Oh, that's it. Well, we lost. We lost the challenge game. I did last a whole lot longer though. But last time I did a challenge game, I died like maybe instantly. Like I was not doing good. I'm gonna have to end this video right here, guys. If you like this video, don't forget to leave a like and please subscribe to my channel. Once again, it is Mysterious ZV.